movements. They look easy, they are not. So let's do some swing rolls, okay? So we are going on a line. Much more easier. On the other side, you have to pay attention to curve, to move your leg on the curve and your shoulders for sure. We can try on the other side, it's just that this ground is a little bit inclined, but so we should be good in any direction. Just move your shoulder and the free leg, otherwise it would be difficult to curve. Shoulder, free leg. Straight up here. You bend, turn your shoulders, leg in front. So you've noticed how difficult it is to curve on one way or another, but you can adapt to this by moving the upper body. So now we are going to do some rolls behind, so this is why we did the warm-up previously. So as you remember, the warm-up was like this, so you can be able to keep on one foot here, right? So just make sure you can do this, and after this, the other diagonal, we are going to do it, the rolls. Just a little bit bent forward, but not very much. So you have to push and you have to stay over you so you can bend. Problems may come, so always pay attention, never go with a very high speed if you cannot master it. So it's better to push than... wheel on the ground, bend and push, right? That's the movement. Excellent. Now you should do another movement, like go over. So when you go like this on the curve, you just make sure you don't... the leg, so you push and again. that's pretty much the movement on this side. Don't trip yourself when you do that. It could be dangerous. And the thing is, the secret is you start with your upper body so you can direct the movement, and then the lower body will move with the upper body. So we did the rolls, right? We did the swing rolls. Let's do the three turns again. So the three turns is very difficult to master. I'm learning with you in the same time. So you basically you go on a curve like this, okay? And you imagine you have somebody in front of you here, and you just sustain on the person and you turn. So let's try on this side. You go on a curve, you have somebody here in the middle, and you change. So just do it slowly and concentrate on it. Almost. This was quite something.